It's making the right noises. The second week, I thought, what I'll do, you know, rather than an everyday phrase, I thought I'd try and find something approaching wisdom in my mind and try and generalize that. And I recalled a dinner party held about 8 years ago. There was about 10 gentlemen of a certain age, myself, Phil, and Paul, and I think Dave, and a few people. And we held it for a young guy who was getting married. And he was considerably younger than himself. He's quite well known, and he may have been mentioned tonight already. He was getting married, and we were all asked to provide one piece of good advice to serve him well in his married life. What was yours, Phil?
Don't.
It was a bit late by then, wasn't it? So anyway, I took something that I do happen to believe in, tried to turn it into song. You can judge. Silent witness by the grave. No moonlight, midnight child will knock, or stranger's key turn in your lock. To the past,
no secrets, no secrets I will have.
No secrets, no place to hide away. No long lost lover's lock of hair, names and dates that don't quite bear. No sweetheart I forgot to list, forgotten frame I might have kissed. Back in the past,
no secrets, there's no secrets I know.
No secrets, no place to hide away. No tokens carved with fading names, stolen from their frame. No gift I should have thrown away, or debts that I forgot to pay. In the past,
no secrets, there are no secrets I
a careless spark, awake them gently from their